Hello YouTube, it's the Survivalist 247, and today we're back here in American Truck Sim, and today we have the W900 Dump Truck mod. It's a really, really awesome truck. That's my first impressions of this truck. And we have the now really popular, got popular really quick, Eager Beaver 20XPT, by my buddy ZTOR165 Maxterra. Awesome dude. Awesome modder, knows his stuff. This is usually black and blue, not black and blue, yellow and blue, in a traditional Eager Beaver, classic Eager Beaver style colors. But today we have two skins by Pauly. Pauly is an awesome skinner. He's one of the best for American Truck Sim. He's been doing lots of Trayscapes trucking skins, so we have the Trayscapes trucking dump truck skin on here today, Ride or Die, with this nice blue stripe, 301. Pretty damn cool. And back here we have the Trayscapes trucking Ride or Die edition skin for the Eager Beaver 20XPT, and of course we have the Trayscapes edition on the back here. So anyway guys, really awesome truck and trailer combo. We have Alcoa's on here, the Viper's Alcoa's on his 389, but anyway, it's I love the rims, they're the best really. We have a 605 horse M14, and I think we have an 18 speed. Don't remember. I feel like a bad person for not remembering. I'm sorry. We have 16,500 pound Cat 422. Another really cool thing about this truck is the fact that it has like a simulated weight. So it's like simulated that this is a loaded truck. So loaded. So this truck alone, I think, is like somewhere in the region of like 70K. It's a heavy-ass truck, alright? Pretty freaking cool. And we do have a working drop axle on here. But anyway, guys, real quick, I'm going to cut this out. I'm going to turn down my volume just to make sure.
We're good.
But so, I'll be right back. So go ahead and get this baby started up. I'll make sure I have 18. Yep, I do. I couldn't remember if I had an 18 speed in here or not. Anyway, let's get her started up and get rolling. Oh, I'm sorry. I was wrong. I forgot. I switched out the engine. We have a straight-piped 600-horse ISX15 motor. I'll leave a link in the description for the truck, the trailer, the skins, and this beautiful, beautiful sound mod. Straight-pipe sound. Really awesome. I love it. Gotta do a quick U-turn in here. Ooh, my controller's being weird again. Here we go, guys. So we have a 192-mile trip today, and this is on the Beta 1.5 rescale, so should be a nice long journey today, or decent size at least. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. Hopefully you guys enjoy these lovely, lovely sounds. Hopefully my FPS stays up above 60 the entire time. I know it won't, but I was hoping. Well, we've already dropped into the 40s. Jesus Christ. Gotta take a left up here. Oh, I forgot to mention, we are heading to Ely, Nevada, Plaster and Sons. Once we get out on the road. I'll drop the tag axle. We're on our three gears. Like I said, guys, this does have a simulated weight for the truck itself, which is really freaking awesome. Makes this thing really heavy, gets it hard to get up hills with a dot without a decent horsepower engine. So it makes it really fun to drive. Makes her fun to run through the gears. Gotta take this left. Lift my tag axle right here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed my 389 SCS 1.5 beta video that I released. That was supposed to come out a lot sooner. Hopefully I'll be getting lots of videos done this week. I'm gonna try. Alrighty, let's get rolling. Skipped a couple of the gears there. Bet you hear the low end of this motor. Sounds freaking awesome. The Jake brake has, it leaves some room to be desired. It leaves some sound to be desired. But the low end of this engine sounds freaking amazing. Go ahead and run her through her gears up here. Get her through running through her paces. Gonna wind them and grind them. You can't find it, you better done grind it. Pulling out of here, Elko, going to Eli. Not too far of a journey, but hopefully it should be fun. Ooh. I forgot how weird this dash is. Got our Tracescape's black and green interior color scheme. And our nice green steering knob. Pretty cool combo. Gonna get up to speed here. Set our cruise at 60 here. Till we get out of the city, then we'll get a hammer down. Pedal to the metal. Hopefully you guys are having a nice Thanksgiving week. I will be doing a Thanksgiving special. If I can find like a turkey skin or something, we'll see. Oh buddy, you need to get over. I didn't think that'd be a problem. Alright. Let's put her in high and get rolling. Oh, come on. I gotta pull in. Well, at least you guys will get to see how heavy this thing is rolling. Okay, I can't speak. Oh well. Let's get rolling. 100,635 pounds. Pretty damn heavy. But again, you guys gotta remember, we are running a dump truck. Let's put that tag axle down here. Sorry, buddy. You gotta get out of the way. At least it didn't crash this time. Run her through her paces again. Let's get her up to speed. Smooth sailing for now. Hopefully we'll keep it that way. Not bad. 3.3 miles per gallon. Not as bad as I thought it would be. But hopefully you guys will enjoy this dump truck mod. It comes with a hopper trailer by itself. This is a separate mod. Really, really awesome trailer by my buddy Zetor. You guys should check it out and check out Pauly's skins. Pauly's been doing a lot of skins for Tracescapes Trucking. Really awesome dude. Pauly has a website. I'll leave a link in the description for Pauly's website as well. I do apologize if my head tracking is a little on the jittery side today. It's been acting up a little lately. Bring up the tag axle because we're going to have to make a sharp right up here. Alrighty. Let's get this baby rolling back down on the road. Ooh. Had a bit of a frame spike there. That's alright. There we go, I had to fix that. Haven't been down the stretch of road yet, so we'll see how much this has changed with the rescale. I've got some pretty big plans coming up from rescale videos. Hopefully they'll turn out well. Looks like it's gotten quite a bit longer. Hopefully you guys don't mind. I'm gonna take a drink of my Monster, because Monster is the bomb. Ooh, it's a spot. Love me some Monster. Got that pure orange one. Gotta slow down. Speed limit is 70, survivalist. It's 70. Of course. No, I didn't stick the cruise at 69. That would be hilarious. Am I gonna have to pass these guys up here? I think I am. Okay, yep, back or down, buddy. Slow down, slow down. I don't want to be in the left lane forever. Yep, it's a passing zone. Come on, buddy. Slow down. I don't want to meet a car over this hill. There we go. Speeding on by in my dump truck. W9. The guy who makes these straight pipe sounds for Creech's engines is really, really awesome. Awesome at making these sounds. He's done the 3406, the C15, and the ISX15. You're an awesome dude. Like I said, I'll leave a link in the description for this sound. Ooh, excuse me, guys. Sorry about that. Like I said, guys, this is on the rescale, so this is a bit longer of a trip than I'm used to for 192 miles. Essentially 200 miles. It's probably... I would say the rescale got probably 75% bigger. I'm not entirely sure how much bigger, but that's how it looks. We got a couple new towns, and I'll be showcasing the new towns soon with a skin. Hopefully that will be freaking awesome. Got a new railroad crossing here, nice. Pretty cool. Looks like we got quite a bit new stretch of road. It's looking like really different scenery, and I'm liking it. It's pretty cool. I like that there's a little bit more mountains in the backgrounds. They got some more trees. It looks nice, I like it. I'm glad they didn't portray this whole state after the rescale as a desert. That's good, I like that. I don't think that cities have changed much. I don't think they changed a lot. I know Bakersfield has, you guys saw in that last video I did. Coming up here on this sharp right, I know this was always here. Really? Now I'm getting past? Okay. Gotta raise that tag axle there. There is no stop sign, so I better back her down and take this turn nice and slow. Horn is a little quiet on this. I don't really like that. If the guy who makes this sound... Dude, if you watched my videos, that would be freaking awesome. I love you. You're freaking sweet, dude. if you watch my videos, or if someone can give him some input, I'm gonna leave a comment myself on his. If the horn could be turned up a little bit more, that'd be pretty cool, because it is a little quiet. Back in first person here. The roads, I think the roads have a little bit of a new texture. Ooh, that's new. What is this? That wasn't there before. Doesn't look like they're done with it either. It looks like that might be a new rest area when they're finished with it. That's pretty cool. I like that. Like I said, guys, this is pretty much the first time I've been up here in the northern regions of Nevada on the rescale, so this is brand new territory for me as well. Hopefully you guys are enjoying all this beautiful scenery in this rescale. I'm really liking it. Tell me in the comments, guys, if you guys made it this far into the video. Tell me in the comments, what do you guys think of the rescale? You like it? You dislike it? Tell me in the comments what you like about it, what you don't like about it. Let me get some feedback from you guys. Looks like we got another hotel off in the distance over there. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Looks like we're getting pretty close to our destination up here, 24 miles out. Haven't seen if Eli has changed. I guess we'll go on a learning adventure together. Yeah, if you guys can hear that, that's the horn. Like I said, it's a little quiet. I wish that would get turned up a little bit. I don't know how to do it myself. Oop, looks like we got the train up here. Should have paid more attention to that. It probably would have taken a hell of a lot longer in real life to slow this thing down. Really awesome trailer, like I said, guys. By the way, guys, I am working on the trailer review for that Coz ad, along with lots of ZToys trailers. I have lots of videos in the works that should be coming out this week. Finally, I know you guys have been waiting for a long time for me to kick my ass into high gear again. I'm working on it, guys. I'm working on it, I promise. Oh, we got a 30 mile an hour speed limit through here. Hey, game, it said 30 mile an hour speed limit, not FPS limit. Stop it. I get in the city, my game hits 30 FPS instantly. Come on, man. You want to race, buddy? Alrighty. lift our tag axle so we can get these turns nice and clean. Alrighty, looks like we're getting close to Plaster and Sons. Alright. Alrighty, let's get this baby parked. I think we can manage that. Let's go ahead and pull around all the way. Put on our hazards. I think we'll pull through here today. You guys hear the low end of this engine again. Sounds freaking awesome. Swinger all the way around right here. Alrighty, let's get this baby parked in. Oopsie. Alright guys, so there we go, SCS W900 with a frickin' dump body on the back of it. Looks frickin' sick. I love it, guys. Hopefully you guys like this video. If you liked the video, please leave a like. If you didn't, tell me in the comments why. I'd love to know. I'd love to get some feedback from you guys. So, I got a challenge for you guys. I want you guys to tell me what, okay, not really a challenge. I've got a request for you guys. I want to know what you guys want to see me drive next. Leave your request in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you all in the next video.